Good morning, everybody. Sorry, I got a red balloon in my background. That's okay. So we are going, welcome to the class this morning. We are, each day, all of us are going to take turns telling, good morning, sunshine. We're going to take turns telling how we personally use the oils and implement them and the products into our daily routine. And because I think everybody does it a little bit differently, and then you get a good perspective of different ways to use your oils and different products. So in the morning, we use the shampoo and conditioner. I mean, it's amazing actually how many oils and products I use by the time I walk out the door every morning. So first, we totally use the shampoo and conditioner. Super awesome, super amazing. If you haven't tried them yet, I would definitely say, give it a shot. We use the toothpaste, so brushing our teeth. The Ongar toothpaste is amazing. All of our kids like it. It helps good for whitening. It keeps your gums really good, healthy gums. The Ongar is inside the toothpaste, and so it helps keeps gingivitis down and helps keep those cavities gone. Just really good. Support the systems. So those are two things that I use first thing in the morning. I actually also use the Virage skincare system, and I'm actually out right now, so I need to order some more, but that's like my favorite, the Virage skincare system. It's nice and easy, it's light, it's awesome. So if you're looking for a skincare system, I definitely suggest trying that. Then I also do rose oil on my face. So right now, right, since I'm waiting for mine to come in the mail, so I'm using rose oil on my face. And I actually also did this morning some fractionated coconut oil in my hand and copaiba oil, which is what I have right on me. And I did that on my face. I won't do that maybe I'll keep adding the copaiba in, I'm not for sure, but the Virage skincare system. So since I'm out right now, I'm using rose and I'm using copaiba on my face. Oh, and actually Immortelle also. And what I do actually is I just like roll a little bit of this Immortelle on my hand. I do put the rose all over my face. And then I put fractionated coconut oil, probably like, you know, a teaspoon in my hand, maybe a little bit more. No, probably just like a teaspoon. And then one drop of copaiba. And then I do that. And at night, actually, I've been doing a drop of blue tansy and the rose and the copaiba on my face. I'm not doing the blue tansy in the morning because I'll look like a smurf. But I am doing it at night, and I really do like that. Sorry, my kids are starting to wake up. Hey guys, I'm doing a Facebook Live. Could you please be quiet? Thanks. So those are some things. Another thing that, okay, so then, and then I do my makeup. Also, something that my husband uses, which I'm going to share, is he's made himself this awesome, it's to help with hair growth. And not that he really needs it. I think he's just worried about it. And it has like rosemary and peppermint and lover. What else is in this? Lover. Lover. What else is in your hair stuff?
Rosemary,
peppermint. Rosemary. I'm sorry, can you say that again?
Rosemary, peppermint, cedarwood.
Rosemary, peppermint, cedarwood. And I can't remember what else, but there's actually a recipe. You can find a recipe. And then fractionated coconut oil. So he uses this, and he'll like uses it as his like hair styling stuff. I actually love the smell of it. And so sometimes like I'll use it and I'll like rub it on the ends of my hair as like a defrizzer. Nice. And my daughter, she really loves to use the serum. The hair serum, that's like her favorite. I love that, smells really nice too. And if also I'll use one of those on the ends of my hair just to keep like the frizz down. Another thing I do is, okay, so then I do my makeup, And then after that, I go in and then I start doing my like oils on my body, which I haven't done yet this morning, so I'm gonna do it with you guys. So I do marjoram on my chest because marjoram on your chest helps. I actually saw an energy healer and she's so awesome, and she said I have heart blocks, which is crazy because I wouldn't have ever thought I had heart blocks. But so I've been using marjoram on my chest, and what I've noticed actually, so I've been doing this since last March, so it's been a really long time, and probably after maybe 4 months of doing it regularly, I actually noticed that I can feel my heart being open more. It may seem weird, but I did actually notice that, which was pretty cool. Another thing that I do is I do lavender on my throat. And the reason I do lavender on my throat is lavender helps with like communication, and I do lavender and spearmint on my throat. I would think that I communicate fine, but I actually don't always. I don't like to hurt people's feelings. I don't like to, so sometimes I might not say something that I should say because, I mean, I don't know that it's that I don't like confrontation. I mean, I guess maybe I don't. I would prefer not to, right? And so I do spearmint and lavender on my throat. I could totally make a roll-on. For some reason, I haven't. I just put them on separately. And so spearmint and lavender both together, those help with your communication. And so I do that just to help me, which I think would, smells really nice. And then I also do lemongrass on the back of my neck, which just helps diffuse negative energy. And so I kind of do a bunch of different stuff. And then Melaleuca, doing a dab on the top of your head, which I do right here. I'll be like this. And I'm just like, oh. Here's a little dab of Melaleuca. That also helps diffusing negative energy. And then I actually do it like right here. And so I'm like smelling, and you might think like, oh my gosh, that's too many oils, you're gonna smell crazy. I only get complimented that I smell awesome all the time. So I wouldn't worry about like, oh, we got so many oils on, people are gonna be confused. No, that's not what happens. You just smell like you just smell awesome. I get compliments. Oh my gosh, you smell so fabulous. In fact, one time I was in the library making a new friend. She was like, oh my gosh, I think like my sinuses have cleared up just since I've been hanging out with you. It's so awesome. And I'm like, oh, thank you. Okay, so those are what, oh yeah, and I do balance on the bottom of my feet. And this is just gonna totally help ground you, keep you, just keep you on like a really good level of like, okay, I'm grounded, I'm good. Oh, and the smell of balance is awesome. So I do that, and okay, I also do this on the bottom of my baby. I have a 21-month-old baby who, let me just tell you, if I don't put it on the bottom of his feet, he's just, you know, he's just getting to that age of knowing exactly what he wants and how he wants it, and he's starting to throw his fits. So, but I can tell a big difference when he has the support of the balance on the bottom of his feet. So if any of you have children who struggle with maybe holding their emotions together, balance on the bottom of the feet, the back of the neck, helping just like get it into the brain is really, really helpful. I also do a lavender on his jawline for any teething, and just helping, just the whole calming of it. And I do have the, it's inside my diaper bag, but I keep the Touch. And if you haven't seen the Touch, there's a frankincense Touch. And basically they come already diluted with fractionated coconut oil in a roller bottle. And they're really nice roller bottles. Oops. And actually this is an old one. Now they have, where's the new here? They have metal rollers, which is awesome. This is Melaleuca. And so I keep that, and then I do that roller on his jawline, and it's already diffused. I mean, it's already coconut oil down to help. So that's how I start my day. These are basic oils that I use, which is awesome. I also will do, bergamot over my heart, and I do it over my baby's heart too, actually. And I actually love diffusing that. I usually come and I put some oils in my diffuser, which I'm not going to move you around, but that is something that I'll do. What I love, one of my favorite things to diffuse is bergamot, like 5 drops bergamot. I have a big diffuser, but 5 drops bergamot, 1 drop frankincense, and like 5 drops. I mean, so you could do, if you have a regular diffuser, I would do 3 drops bergamot, 3 drops balance, and 1 drop frankincense, and it smells amazing. It's my favorite thing to diffuse. So I'll put something in the diffuser, something like that. you can look up a bunch of diffuser blends online. Another thing that I do is I take my supplements every single day, which are amazing, and I totally do Mito2Max. I love Mito2Max. It totally is food for your endocrine system, and it helps boost my energy. Awesome! That's what I do. Those of you who struggle with cramps, taking more omegas 3 days before you start your menstrual cycle and throughout your whole period is going to help keep your cramp level down. So I'll do that. I'll do like 3, and I'm actually a nursing mom, so I'll do 3. I just do 3 all the time. I do 3 twice a day of the omegas. That's something that I do. What else do I do? Oh yeah, I take the Terrazymes and I take the PB Assist. The PB Assist. I don't do the PB Assist every single day of my life, but I for sure do it a few times a week. And the Terrazymes I do pretty much every single day. I don't do it with every single meal though. I do it on an empty stomach when I wake up, and then I do it before I go to sleep on an empty stomach because it eats the extra excess yeast inside my body to keep any candida down. I'll also, if I eat something that is not going to be that awesome for my stomach, I will make sure that I take a Terrazyme to help me digest it better. Terrazymes also just help you digest and absorb more nutrients from your food. So those are just, that's pretty much my routine. That's what I do. And I don't want to take too long. I know other people are going to come on and say more things, but those are things that I do every single day, all of the time, and I love it like crazy. I bring oils with me. I use them. They're awesome. You guys have an amazing day, and we will see you later. Nice to see ya.